press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Are some big names involved here?
Hey Angie, there absolutely are some big names. There are big investor names actually. So we've got the Indian film production company Eros International. Their investors are BlackRock, Temasek, so some big names behind that. So now Eros has decided to do what Hollywood's doing, but I guess they're going to try and do it better. So they're branching into China. They've made agreements already with China Film Corp, Shanghai Film Corp, and also Fudan University. What they're going to do is do something of a collaboration. So you're going to have your more Chinese actors, more Chinese locations. Now, if this sounds familiar, this is what Hollywood's been doing.
Yeah.
For a little while now, so we've had films like Transformers. It was filmed here in Hong Kong, and the success is amazing. The money that films from the US have been making in China, the Chinese sales far outweigh what they're making in the US sometimes. So you've got movies like Transformers. The box office takings are $321 million in China, where it was $245 million in the US.
That's what happens when you have a market of 1.3 billion
people. That's right. That's right. Exactly. And so of course now Bollywood wants to get in on this act, and obviously on a larger scale. So you know, we'll see how they go with it. The interesting thing is though that the Indian budget films are not as high as the US budgets for films. So you're looking at something like 18 million to 40 million to make a film.
There are so many films that come out just so much more quickly on that rotation in Bollywood. They've really got a interesting handle on it.
Exactly.
But it is also interesting because the partnerships in China mean that they get past that quota of foreign films allowed to be shown in China, right?
That's right. So the quota is 34 foreign films, and most of that is made up by Hollywood. So this is the new collaboration, this is the new strategy, if you like, where the Indian film producers are really seizing the day. Yeah. They're trying to make the most of that. There was an agreement made last year when Xi Jinping signed with India some business deals, and so this is following through on it. And
already making a splash.
They already are. We've got the latest Indian film, PK. It's a satirical comedy about aliens and television journalists, so that probably says it all. So that's currently just broken the Indian box office for Indian films in China. Okay, still the figures aren't as big as your Transformers, but this is from the same producers of Three Idiots, which I don't know if you remember in Hong Kong, there were posters all around of Three Idiots in 2009, and that was probably one of your first big name Indian films to make it big in China. So now we have PK, and it's just it's broken the Three Idiots record just over the weekend. So
nothing idiotic about breaking records there, especially when it comes to bringing in those box office tickets.